This M Help clip has 35 steps. 1. Click cell A3. 2. Enter the settlement date. 3. Click cell B3. 4. Enter the maturity date. 5. Click cell C3. 6. Enter the issue date. 7. Click cell D3. 8. Enter the interest rate. 9. Click cell E3. 10. Enter the annual yield value. 11. Click cell F3. 12. Enter the type of day counting you want to use. 13. Click the cell where you want to display the answer. 14. Click the Formulas tab. 15. Click Financial. A menu will appear. 16. Click PRICEMAT. A dialog box will appear. 17. Click the Settlement button. 18. Click cell A3. 19. Click the Formula button. 20. Click the Maturity button. 21. Click cell B3. 22. Click the Formula button. 23. Click the Issue button. 24. Click cell C3. 25. Click the Formula button. 26. Click the Rate button. 27. Click cell D3. 28. Click the Formula button. 29. Click the YLD button. 30. Click cell E3. 31. Click the Formula button. 32. Click the Basis button. 33. Click cell F3. 34. Click the Formula button. 35. Click OK. The answer will be displayed in the cell selected. This concludes the M Help clip.